You're too powerful to be saying I can. Today is about learning that nitty gritty.
You only gonna get out what you put in. You can't cheat the grind.
It's discipline and it's work that has to be done.
Get a degree and it'll open a lot of doors. That's what they're telling you. I need a way to get some money. Whether this company fails, Jones gotta get here.
When you build on that passion, the money's gonna come.
I got laid off from corporate jobs, you know, but thankfully I had my business
partner. I figured that my journey in life, that the trade for me was the quickest way to own my own business.
Yeah, it's personal branding as well as networking. You know, you're out at the store, talk to people.
And one of the biggest lessons that I'm learning right now is it's okay to turn down money.
Thank you.